What is high sensitivity? High sensitivity is a state of being, a state of who you are. It is experiencing the world more intense and deep compared to others. You hear, see, feel, smell it all. Others can focus more easy on what they want. But a highly sensitive person doesn't. It's like a tsunami of impulses, an overload. A highly sensitive person experiences the physical impulses. Hearing, smelling, tasting, seeing, feeling. Some examples. Noises, like talking, or the noise of a washing machine in the background. Smell, not only the cooking, but also the smell of a room. Taste. Taste is important and more refined. But they will also taste when something isn't good. Seeing. They see chaos in the house and it gives them agitation. Or they see tiny flickering light in the background that is almost invisible. The textile senses are more deep. They can feel the textiles. They disgust synthetic textiles or label in their clothes can irritate them. A highly sensitive person also experiences the invisible impulses, the energy, the atmosphere. These energies can influence their own energy. Highly sensitive persons can feel exhausted without a good reason. They don't always understand why they lose energy. This is an important reason. On the other hand, highly sensitive people can experience everything more deep in an enjoyable way, but only if they keep balance. If they handle their high sensitivity, they can enjoy life, enjoying all the good foods and drinks. Their taste is strongly developed, enjoying music and nature sounds. It can fulfill them deeply. Enjoying wearing comfortable clothes and textiles. They can enjoy real connections with others and so much more. Experiencing all the good things deeply make you live more deeply. Life is a party instead of flat.